Everybody, happy Sunday. Finally made it on. Sorry I was a little bit late. I had a lot going on. I had to make some food at home. I needed to eat something. I helped get dinner ready, so it threw me a little bit behind today, but that's okay. We're here now, so we're ready to have some fun, and we're doing our first ever Nostalgia Sundays. Hey, that's pretty exciting to me. So as I mentioned last stream, Nostalgia Sunday was going to start out with we were going to do Star Wars, and then on top of that today, we're actually doing our first multi-stream. I'm gonna give multi-streaming a shot here. We're gonna start streaming on both Facebook and Twitch at the same time, and if it works out, then I will also expand to streaming multi-streaming, I should say, with both Twitch, with Twitch, Facebook, and also TikTok. So We're gonna see how it works out today. Hold on one second here. Okay. So I'm gonna get going on this. Yes, the stream was still happening, Mickey Mouse. I just saw what you wrote. But first, I wanted to thank some of the new people that have joined the channel today, and became followers. So I see that Paco GRT followed me. Thank you so much for that, Paco. I appreciate that. And also on Facebook, I got a follow. It said I was followed by Marcus. Marcus, thank you for following me on Facebook. I appreciate both of you. Never done the Facebook thing before, so hopefully this multi-streaming works out as it's advertised in my Streamlabs setup. So we're gonna find out. Don't know if I really have any other channel announcements today, really. Can't think of anything anyway. Nothing really comes to mind for like an extra update. I think I covered most of that stuff yesterday. Just basic stuff, not live on Facebook. It says I'm live on Facebook. It really does say that. Huh? How is this not multi-streaming then? Oh, I gotta keep going now. It literally says I'm live on Facebook. I'm gonna have to look more into that later, I guess. Because it tells me I'm live right now on my Streamlabs on Facebook. That's so weird. Are you looking under my main account or are you looking under Instant Banana? Because it would be live under Instant Banana, not under my main account. So I'll have to check that out later, I guess. I can't sit and dwell on that all day, so let's get going on some Star Wars, Knights of the Old Republic. We're gonna do that because May is coming pretty quick here, and you know, May the 4th be with you, Star Wars Day, and it's kind of a whole Star Wars month for me. And then, oh, you know what? I did have an update for the channel before we get started. Sorry, I need some energy. So, the update I had for the channel is I have a really good fixed schedule now. So, the way it's gonna work is I have to grab it here. Well, it says Facebook Instant Banana. I just got a notification. On my. Hold on. Weird. Oh, okay, that's what it was. Okay, so it says here that I'm live, but yet I'm not live. That's so weird. I'll check it out later. But I updated my Twitch schedule to be more multi, because I say I'm a variety streamer, so I made it so my Twitch schedule is more of a variety. So the way I have it set up is Mondays I usually don't stream, but I put it down, I scheduled it for random chance Mondays is what it's called. Because there's a random chance I may stream on a Monday, whether it be in the morning or night, or like I said, there's possibility I might not stream at all. But if I do stream on Mondays, it's gonna be whatever game that you guys want, I'll stream. And then Tuesdays are Viewer's Choice Tuesdays now. So I'm gonna run a poll on Tuesdays. You guys get to choose what you want to see me play out of three games, and then you will go from there. Wednesdays are Wildcard Wednesdays. I'm just gonna literally pick a game at random and we're gonna stream it. Thursdays will now be Survival Thursdays, so we'll play a survival game. The survival game I have set aside for this Thursday will probably be Project Zomboid. And then Force Fridays will be a new thing I'll be doing where I play a Star Wars game on Friday. Saturday will be Scaretastic Saturdays, so I will play nothing but horror games that day, probably a lot of indie horror games. And then Sundays like today will be Nostalgia Sundays. So that's the new schedule, and that's what I'm gonna follow so I can bring you more of a variety of content from now on. It can mean Bloodborne, yes. Yes, it can, Dante. And it could mean Happy Wheels on Wildcard Wednesday, you don't know. It could be whatever I feel like at that moment, so. But we're gonna get rolling here. I feel like I've been talking enough. We got the updates kind of out of the way, so I'm gonna load up Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic. We're gonna play that and have a good time on Nostalgia Sundays. And like I said, this is in honor of May 4th coming up. May the 4th be with you. Let me get that loaded. I'm gonna switch my screen here. And I also updated Meme Time again, so Meme Time has a much better layout and actually has a theme song now. So we have Meme Time in a much better shape at this point. All right, I'm loading Star Wars. It's yelling at me. Why is it saying I have to install it? I've already installed it. Okay, now it's done being stupid. Cool. Happy Wheels is a lot of fun. It's a little 2016-ish, but it's still a fun game to watch people play. I really think so, because it's stupid, like, it's stupid humor. It's a lot of fun. I can't really complain about it, so. It's weird that you can't find my Facebook screen. Well, hopefully I get some notifications for Cheers 1050. What's that mean? Did you just, like, do a fake cheer? Oh, you just cheered me. Okay. Oh, yeah, we got a new cheer thing, by the way. Heck yeah, here comes the money. Money, 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 money. Thank you. Thank you so much for the bits. I really appreciate it. I really appreciate it. I just set that up today, and I was so proud of it because I felt it was so fitting, and I loved it. It's not going to be Cody because, honestly, dude, since you love Cody Rhodes so much, I kind of feel like that should be your thing on your channel. So when you hit affiliate, I'm going to help you set up Cody shit for your channel rewards and everything else, man. I'm going to help you out. Hey, Death Reaper, what's up? We haven't even started yet. But yeah, you deserve to have the Cody content. I'll take the Roman Reigns content. You take the Cody content, okay? You can have Cody emotes. I'll help you make it all, man. I'm your graphic designer, right? So I'll help you out, buddy. We can do Adrenaline in my Soul stuff. We can do like a Crossroads emote or something. We'll figure something out, man. We'll do it. We'll, a Woe emote. You know, it could be a lot of fun. So we're going to start a new game. And remember, this is an older video game, so it's going to look dated. That's why it's called Nostalgia Sundays and not It Just Came Out Today Sundays. But it's still a lot of fun. We're going to play. What do you guys think? Tell me in chat. Should we play a male or a female? Tell me right now. You guys have control over this. Play as Luke. I can't play as Luke. This is a different, brand new character. Male? Anybody else say male or female? Any other input in the chat? I got 7 people watching. I gotta have somebody else that can say something. Okay, we got 2 for male. Anything else? Anybody want to say female? Ooh, we got a female vote. Male or female? Sorry, I'm just checking my little stream manager over here. Oh, we got another one for female. Okay, that's 2 males and 2 female votes. Oh, I just closed the game. I didn't really close it, I minimized it. There we go. So, we got 2 votes right now. 2-2. 2 male, 2 female. One more vote. It's all we need is a tiebreaker. Dear God, Mrs. Banana, if you're watching, choose male or female. Or Death Reaper. Or I'm just gonna choose the character, and I'm gonna tell you right now, I'm gonna choose female. Alright. So we're gonna make a male character. Now there's three different classes. There's a scoundrel, a scout, and a soldier, and honestly the scoundrel gets you the most points. So I'm gonna go with scoundrel. This is normally something I would let you guys choose, but because I've played this game a million times, I know how to maximize my character. So we're gonna do scoundrel. It's just not it's not even up for discussion. So we're gonna change our face. Let's find a good portrait here. This game really brings back memories. We're not making SpongeBob. But I also want to make a character that doesn't look like a complete douchebag. He looks kind of like, what's that one guy? From Andor. A little bit. You guys know what I'm talking about if you've seen Andor on Disney Plus. I don't know. I guess he would be okay. He looks like a pretty boy Jedi. He don't start out as a Jedi, but he definitely looks like someone that can turn into a Jedi. This guy is too basic. He looks like a Mandalorian. Eh, so does he. And then this is like more of an Imperial Trooper or something, I don't know. We'll just go with this one. I think this is probably the best choice right here. Okay. And then attributes. Since he's a scoundrel, we're gonna need to up the dex by quite a bit. It's always good to have a good constitution score. Up the constitution. We'll up strength a little bit. See, I'm gonna need some good wisdom. Okay, so now we're evened out all at 12, so we need to up the dex. Ooh. That completely wiped me out there. Should at least up the constitution as well. Ooh. I almost want to put more points into wisdom. I'm afraid to drop my strength score though, because I want that modifier. Kind of follows D&D rules a little bit, so. Okay, we'll go with it. And then skills, we're definitely, oh see, we have 20 points in skills to start out with. That's why I take the rogue class right away. We can get stealth if we wanted to. But for sure we're going to want security, that's super handy. Persuade is super handy, I'm going to jack that up all the way. Stealth is okay in this game. Computer use is super good. There we go. Demolitions. We'll get the stealth jacked up, I guess. Oh, you know what? I need some repair, though. You do not have enough points to increase that skill. Damn. Okay, let's drop down Persuade a little bit. I still don't have enough points. Oh, it's a cross-pass. Yeah. Cross-class skill. That sucks. Huh. I kind of want more repair. I'm gonna go ahead and just do that. Oh, it really hurts. I guess I kind of like that more. Awareness can be a 1. There we go. We'll just do a 3 stealth. I think that's probably better. I mean, it balances me out more. Okay. Choose some feats quick. I know setting up on the game is always a little boring, but we'll get through it. All right, we have blaster pistol, blaster rifle, sniper shot, all stuff we can't really use when we become a Jedi. We got melee weapons, sneak attack, scoundrel's luck. That's very handy no matter what. Dueling, toughness. We're not gonna... Does two-weapon fighting do blasters or just melee weapons? Double-bladed weapon and or two weapons. Okay, so yeah, so we're definitely doing that. Okay, we got it. Okay. Now we gotta come up with a good Star Wars game name. I guess, Shit. This is always kind of where I could choose a random name from the generator, but we need a good Star Wars name, like Derp Biscuit, you know? That sounds like a Star Wars name, or Hung Lo, you know, something like that. We gotta figure it out. I don't necessarily want to do banana. Another Star Wars name would be like Frank, really? Krendor Nass is a Star Warsy name. Frank. Frank the Tank. No, just kidding. That's from old school. Let's see, Seth Tantra? Isn't Tantra like that thing you do for like tantric sex? Seth Tantra. Francis Hickenball. No. Doug Crawl. Ronid Avery. Luke Carr. Some of these names are so dumb. Cran Chan. Trico Tetra. Warren Drawl, June Savo, Denik Sorrel, Davod Mothma, Tail Organization, Guest Festor, Jondo Tanis, Nibbin Bell, Dan Apollo, Jerk Starry, Kale Sora, Han Star. Here, I got it. Here we go. Not Luke. Not Luke. Gino Lenector. I don't know if I could fit all that. Sato Jerry, Hazar Polo, Ton Carr, Dirk Jass, Joran Jerry, Owen Mothma, Jorig, Gale Organtra. It's a little extra. Tail Dugiri, Niall Polo, Kirk Crawl, Talon Poyan. Dunta Draken, Kate? It is the hero of the galaxy, and his name is Doug. No. Let's just do... Well, see, I don't want to do Geno because Jar Jar Binks, really. I don't want to do Geno because there's a Geno, Geno Haradrim group in the game. So, you know, it's just going to make me feel like I'm just part of Geno Haradrim. I should have moved that one name. That was actually a good name. Brandon Jast. Felipe? Aiden. Aiden's not a real name. Come on. Just kidding. Here. Roman Reigns. No. Cody Rhodes. We'll just be Din Carlo. I don't know what that name is. We'll go with it. It sounds cool to me. Okay. And we're gonna play. Now we can do our little opening video finally. Uh-oh. Looks like I need to upgrade the... Uh-oh, what happened? Why did it crash? Oh, shiz nibbles. Don't tell me it's going to be another game that crashes. Oh, it didn't crash. It just... I don't know what it's doing. Being weird, I guess. No, it didn't crash. It's just... I don't know what's going on, honestly. It's doing something. There it goes. That was so weird. I have no idea what happened. I need to change the settings though, because it's very... I don't know. I think I need to go into the video settings and kind of up it a little bit. Well, let's enjoy the story of Knights of the Old Republic. I guess I can read it. Knights of the Old Republic. 4,000 years before the rise of the Galactic Empire, the Republic verges on collapse. Darth Malak, last surviving apprentice of the Dark Lord Revan, has unleashed an invincible Sith armada upon an unsuspecting galaxy. Crushing all resistance, Malak's war of conquest has left the Jedi Order scattered and vulnerable as countless knights fall in battle, and many more swear allegiance to the new Sith Master. In the skies above the Outer Rim world of Taris, a Jedi battle fleet engages the forces of Darth Malak in a desperate effort to halt the Sith's galactic domination. That was it. That's the story. Can you guys see the game? What the hell is going on? Is it showing the game on the stream? That was so weird.
We've been ambushed by a Sith battle fleet. The Endar Spire
I wonder if
it
cut
attack.
Out that part because of the Star Wars music so I didn't get copyrighted. Okay, who are you?
I'm Trask Ulgo, ensign with the Republic Fleet. I'm your bunkmate here on the Endar Spire. We work opposite shifts. I guess that's why you haven't seen me before. Now hurry up! We have to find Bastila. We have to make sure she makes it off the ship alive.
Who's Bastila?
Bastila is the commanding officer on the Endar Spire. Well, not an officer, really. But she's the one in charge of this mission. One of our primary duties is to guarantee her survival in the event of an enemy attack. You swore an oath just like everyone else on this mission. Now it's time to make good on that oath. I know all about your reputation. How you used to smuggle spice and blasters along the Corellian run. I guess the Republic figured since they couldn't catch you, they might as well hire you. And I'll admit, the Republic is in desperate need of someone with your kind of skills.
I'm a bad boy.
Desperate enough
bad
to overlook your shady
boy.
Past. Smuggling now that you
that
signed
spice.
On for this mission, you're part of the Republic fleet.
So everybody
and
can Bastila sit in those bars with
troops at her side during this attack.
Hide it high out of their mind. Okay, let's go help Bastila.
So hurry up and grab your gear. You need to suit up so we can get out of here.
Hey, sounds good. Aha. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can change some settings though. Yeah, it's definitely up all the way, but I kinda feel like the gameplay should be different in a way. Ah, here we go. 800 by 600, what's that garbage? That was a gross setting. Okay. Oh, that looks so much better. Hello. Get items. Is that all of my stuff? Looks like that was all my stuff. Let's see, short sword, blaster pistol. Start equipping some crap here. I think I'm gonna start out with the blaster pistol because it's just kind of better. I have no items for that slot. I have no shields. Do I have a belt or anything? I do. I have a stealth field generator. Okay. What I have to start with.
Okay, let's move out. We should stick together. You'll have more success with a party than on your own.
Okay, I got a random dude to join my party.
Because of the attack, this room is in lockdown. But don't worry, I've got the override codes. You'll have to use me to unlock the door.
Let's go! Oh. I have to use you to unlock
you
the door?
Left click my portrait. Left click.
Yeah.
Now that the door is open, you better take the lead again.
And I got me some.
This is Consul Nasty. The Sith are threatening to overrun our position. We can't hold out long against their firepower. All hands to the bridge!
That was Karth contacting us on our portable communicators. He's one of the Republic's best if he says there's a map of the...
Let's move out. Hit him with a Superman punch. There used to be a way to bring out your blaster and look all cool.
That door's locked.
Yeah. Trying to find that button. I don't know. Let's just go.
No problem. Got it.
I had no problem unlocking that door. You told me I couldn't unlock it. Who do you think you're
these
dealing
Sith
with?
These Sith must be the advanced boarding party for the Republic!
Alright, yeah, I know the game pauses when I'm doing my thing. Alright, go. Can't wait to wait until all the tutorial stuff is done. Oops, I hit the wrong button. And then, I have to remember how to engage combat. There we go. That's so slow.
I've got a feeling that won't be our last battle with the Sith. Good thing we have med packs to heal our wounds. It might be a good idea to use one now before our next battle.
Med pack. I'm not even hurt. Why would I use a med pack? Oh, rip that robot. Let's hit him with a sniper shot. Can I just do like a normal attack? Yeah. There we go. A little bit different than the games I've been playing. Like I said, it's a little dated, but it's still fun. Wouldn't be Nostalgia Sundays if I wasn't playing a nostalgia game. Thought I saw something else over here. Oh, right here. Now I got some grenades. Nice. Nice little change of pace from running from an alien to getting pissed at a game crashing every 10 seconds. For sure. Oh, I see you over there. Actually, we're gonna disengage and move closer. Can I do that? Thank you. Yes. We're gonna toss a grenade your way and see how that does. Rip. Jesus, there's so many of these assholes suddenly. I thought I killed a bunch of them. Bam. Take my blaster to the face, you little bitch. Guys have anything that they drop that it's really nice and cool that I can have? Well, they do. Sweet. Oh, more remains. Thought I saw more remains pop up anyway. Oh, I'm not in my... Am I in my stream, boss? I am, okay. Rip, another robot fighting with us. That sucks. Ooh, there's a lightsaber battle on that side. So I'm gonna be so happy when we get a lightsaber, dude. That's when this game really gets good.
It's a dark Jedi! This fight is too much for us! We gotta step back! All we do is get in the way!
Kick his ass. Kick his little stiff ass.
That was one of the Jedi accompanying Bastila. Damn, we could have used her help.
Damn. And go. Shoot his dick off. Don't heal yourself. Only I can heal myself. That is a main character, right? Hello? Funny, everybody gets so butthurt when they heal themselves, like when a boss heals themselves, but yet we can heal ourselves like multiple times in combat and that's okay. Doesn't look like there's any more fun little trinkets rolling around here. Have I picked up anything fun to equip? It doesn't look like it. Yeah, you keep telling me that. Eventually I'm gonna switch to the weapons. I might just do that now. The blasters are fun, but I don't know. I'm light side. I'm not even anything. I'm neutral right now. Yeah. Let's get through all this crap. Get that out of the way. Ugh. Save game. There we go. Alright. That way if the game crashes.
The bridge is just beyond that door. You better equip your melee weapon.
There isn't much room on the bridge, and it's suicide to use a blaster in close quarters. I should equip a melee weapon, too. Either that, or I'll have to stay back and use my blaster.
Gonna have to stay back and use my blaster. Okay.
We'll be fighting in close quarters on the bridge. You better equip...
Fine. What if they have lightsabers?
Your melee weapon is made using a Cortosis weave. It's strong enough to stand up against anything, even a lightsaber.
Sorry, I really need energy here. So I'm pounding this crap. Okay. Oops. We're gonna equip two short swords. Okay, yeah. I can't equip a short sword. Why? Oh, now I can. That's so dumb. That you have to unequip the blaster first. Now, where's that cool way that I can swing my blades around? There was a way to do that. I know I'm not making that up. Hell yeah, there it is. Sup, bitches? You want some of this shit, huh? Alright, we're done. Gonna fuck you up. I like how he tells me to use swords, because we're gonna be close combat. And then he sits there and blasts away. What an asshole. Oh, make sure you use- oh shit, I gotta heal myself. Okay, yeah, I can change actions, I get that.
Bastil is not here on the bridge. They must have retreated
to
the escape pods. We better head that way too.
Melee combat.
The Sith want Bastil alive, but once she's off the ship,
ooh, credits. Can always use some credits. Doesn't seem to be any. Oh, there is a backpack back here. How did I miss that? Wait, was there something else I missed? No, it's just this guy being a douche. Come on, douchebag, let's go. Tell me to fucking go close combat and you stand there like an asshole. Oh, I have enough experience to level up. Okay. I didn't notice that. Auto level up? Who does that? Skill. Got 4 points. I'm maxed out on computer use right now. Treat injury is helpful, but later you get force powers that you can just heal yourself with anyway, so I can just have other people heal me later on. I kind of want to put it into persuade and security, and then hold on to the other points for computer use when I can level that up. Yeah, that's my point, is I'm saving them. Don't yell at me. Stop yelling! Medium armor. No, I don't want medium armor. More blaster abilities. Hell yeah, we want to up that game. And we want to get our melee weapon game up.
Something behind here.
You think so? It's a door.
Damn, another dark Jedi. I'll try to hold him off. You get to the escape pods. Go!
Have fun. That sucks. He's more than likely dead. Oh, is this the one that's locked? Yeah, Trask has brought you time. Bought you the time you need to escape. You should make your way to the starboard section of the ship. Okay. Neat.
This is Cartho Nassi on your personal communicator.
That shit used to
I'm
load so slow on the Xbox,
the
original Xbox. It would be like.
Bastila's escape pod is away.
And then finally
the last
load.
Surviving crew member
and then
the
out here it was just like.
So I can't wait for you much longer. You have to get to the escape pods. but be careful. There's a Sith patrol just down the corridor. Use your stealth skill to sneak past him.
Alright. How do I use my stealth skill? I know exactly how to use my stealth skill. Let's go.
Look at Randy Orton slithering.
Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out! Watch out!
If you're still here, I see that Mickey Mouse fan played that, okay. I thought it was Dante, but Dante, if you're still here, did you see I updated that to the Evan Bourne one? I finally found it. Alright, we're gonna just... Where's my stealth button? They'll never see me coming. What? How did you see me? That's bullshit. Get wrecked, son. I'll ruin your life. Yeah. Try to tell me you saw me. Whatever. Highest of perception check ever. Alright. Let's go back to trying to stealth.
I'll avoid what I can.
The only thing I hate about stealth is you have to move so slow. Obviously, that's the point of stealth, but... Oh, snap. Starting to wonder what the hell's the point of even trying to go stealthy if they're just gonna see me right away. What am I bothering? Dude, I'm gonna activate that battle droid over there. I just noticed it.
Be careful.
Hell yeah, he's fucking shit up with his sword now that I took that feat.
You need to find some way to thin their numbers. You could reprogram the damaged assault droid to help you. You have enough repair parts. Or you could use computer spikes to slice into the terminal and use the Endar Spire's security systems against the Sith.
I'm gonna start up the assault droid because that's just fucking awesome. Who doesn't want to just control a droid to do his dirty work for him? Okay, how hard is it to repair it? Reactivate the droid. 4 repair parts. I ate 8 repair parts. It would use all my repair parts. Let's just do it. Go get it. Go mess him up. Yeah. I'll help you. That droid cleaned up house, man. That thing was more efficient than a Roomba when it came to cleaning. Fuck yeah, I need one of those in my house. It can, you know, get rid of anybody that invades my home. Maybe do some laundry or something. Maybe some vacuuming. Be super handy to have. Ooh, I got a prototype sword. Forgot what was the point of this. I know how to do computer slicing. It was just... Oh, I could have overloaded the thing. We'll just leave. Okay, let's go check out that sword I got, because I'm pretty sure I can put it in my main hand and it does way more damage. Hell yeah. What if I put that longsword on there? That's -3 to hit. Ouch. That is terrible.
You've made it just in time. There's only one active escape pod left. Come on, we can hide out on the planet below.
Who are you?
I'm a soldier with the Republic, like you. We're the last 2 crew members left in the Endar Spire. Bastila's escape pod's already gone, so there's no reason for us to stick around here and get shot by the Sith. Now, come on, there'll be time for questions later.
Yes, RPG guy, I acknowledge you. That's it, I just have to get into the escape pod, I guess. kind of looks like it. Is it going to do the thing again? Nope. Okay, good. For some reason, some of these videos, it doesn't want to show you guys on stream, and I'm not sure why that is. Because it should be showing this. And it's choosing not to. Unless it's like a stream setting. I'm going to check that out. Because now it's going to suddenly show you the stream again. Watch. Yeah, that's so weird. I gotta figure out why it's doing that. If it's doing that on purpose or what? Because, like, it's not showing you this part. Kind of feel like that's important to know. Okay, we're gonna see if I can.
Good to see you up
instead
of thrashing about in your sleep. You must have been having one hell of a nightmare. I was wondering if you were ever gonna wake up. I'm Karth, one of the Republic soldiers from the Endar Spire.
I'm Karth.
I was with you on the escape pod. Do you remember?
Right, I'm Din Carlo, by the way. How did we get here?
You've been slipping in and out of consciousness for a couple of days now, so I imagine you're pretty confused about things. Try not to worry. We're safe. At least for the moment. We're in an abandoned apartment on the planet of Terrace. We banged up pretty bad when our escape pod crashed, but luckily I wasn't seriously hurt. I was able to drag you away from our crash site and all the confusion, and I stumbled into this abandoned apartment.
Nope.
By the time the Sith arrived in the scene, we were long gone.
The Sith?
Terrace is under Sith control. Their fleet is orbiting the planet, they've declared martial law, and they've imposed a planet-wide quarantine. But I've been in worse spots. I saw on your service records that you understand a remarkable number of alien languages. It's pretty rare in a raw recruit, but it should
because
come in handy.
Because every time I've slept with an alien
world,
babe,
there
they've
is
taught
no
me their
way
language.
The Republic will be able to get
this guy
anyone
is,
through
you know my
blockade
guy's
to help
talker.
Us. If we're gonna find Bastila,
if he's a scoundrel,
planet,
he is getting all of that galaxy tang.
That smack to your head did more damage than I thought. Bastila's a Jedi. She was with the strike team that killed Darth Revan, Malak's Sith Master. Bastila is the key to the whole Republic war effort. The Sith must have found out that she was on the Endar Spire and set an ambush for us in this system. I believe Bastila was on one of the escape pods that crashed down here on Terrace. For the sake of the Republic war effort, we have to try and find her.
There. How can one person, even a Jedi, be so important?
Bastila is no ordinary Jedi. She has a rare gift the Jedi call battle meditation. Bastila's power can influence entire armies. Through the Force, Bastila can inspire her allies with confidence and make her enemies lose their will to fight. Often that's all it takes to tip the balance in a battle. Of course, there are limits to what she can do. But from what I understand of her ability, it requires great concentration and focus to maintain her battle meditation. The attack on the Endar Spire happened so fast she never had a chance
this
to use
talks
her battle
a lot.
Meditation.
I forgot how much Karth
like us, she barely got out alive.
Blah, blah, blah. How do you even know Bastila's still alive?
I don't, but Bastila's young, and she has a powerful command of the Force. We survived the crash landing, so I'm willing to bet that she may have too. Besides, what's the alternative? I mean, if she's dead, then no one can stop Malak and his Sith from wiping out the Republic, and I'd rather operate on the assumption that she survived.
Okay. So what do you suggest we do next?
Bastila's gonna need our help. Many of Darth Malak's followers can use the dark side of the Force.
I wonder
and
which way I should go. Should I go dark side or light side? Should
Nobody
I be an
be
asshole?
A couple of common soldiers
or
like
should
us?
I be a good Careful. Jedi? I'm kind of thinking I should be an asshole.
Attracting notice. Luxury Bastila won't have.
Because I know
She's
that's how you get the real
the
ending on this game is by being
they know
a
how
dickhole.
Important she is to the war effort. The whole
so I
kind of
want to do it.
No
I kind of want to go
off.
Sith.
So if Bastila's going to escape Terrace, she's going to need our help. And we'll probably need hers.
If it means getting off this planet, I guess I can help you find Bastila.
Good. gonna need to work together if we're gonna survive. While you were out, I did some scouting around. But the Undercity's a dangerous place.
Sus.
I don't want to go there unprepared. It won't do Basil any good if we
what was sus?
Get ourselves killed.
I want to ask you some questions.
I'll tell you whatever I can, though I don't know how much help it'll be.
What do you know about Malak and the Sith?
Everything I know about Malak is pretty much common knowledge. He escaped the trap that killed Darth Revan, his Sith master. With Revan's death, Malak became the new Dark Lord. It's obvious that Malak's a ruthless tyrant who'll crush anyone who stands
a
in his way.
A ruthless tyrant. Not as ruthless as Tyrant from Resident Evil 2, that
until
son
the
of a bitch.
Lies in ruins. Malak and his Sith don't respect anything except raw, brutal power. It's hard to imagine how someone who used to,
it's
be,
hard
a
to, imagine
could
how someone used to be a Jedi could be such a monster. Sounds like Malak and the Sith have the right idea. You can just straight up be a douchebag from the start. I just wanted to see how that sounds. It's from a game called Among Us. Oh. I guess that's really it. The sooner we start looking for Basil, the sooner we find her. Let's go.
Good idea. We can use this abandoned apartment as a base. We can probably get some equipment and supplies here in the upper city. Just remember to keep a low
profile.
I've heard some grim stories about the Dark Jedi interrogation techniques. They say the Force can do terrible things to a mind. It can wipe away your memories and destroy your very identity.
Oh,
but I
no.
figure if we don't do anything stupid, we should be okay. I mean, after all, they're looking for Basila, not a couple of grunts like us. All right, soldier, let's move out.
At least this game does all the talking for me, so I don't have to do all the reading for you guys, so that makes me happy. Because it gets... Why does this thing keep spinning around? Oh, that's why. Don't mind me. I forgot about where my location was. Hey! Now let's take a moment to save. Because I'm going to change... Oh god, we don't want to go to a new slot. Hold on, I want to see what that little message popping up is. Oh, it is our friend Chocolate in one of the Discord servers. I want to check something in Streamlabs here because every time a video pops up on the game, it drops it. And I want to see if that's for a reason or what's going on with that. So I'm going to check the output quick for the game capture. It says auto mode, that's why. We're going to capture any full screen application so it'll keep it. At least it should keep it. Yeah, this will work. Now it'll keep it open, I think. Right? Oh god, why did it do that? What did I do? Hold on. What the hell, man? I'm gonna fix it. Oh man, it messed everything up here. Okay. Hold on. Why is it being such a little bitch? Weird. It's almost like it wants me to go like that, but that doesn't make any sense. Huh. Why is it being so weird with the full screen? Limited capture, allow transparency. Huh. Weird. We're gonna try something here with the gameplay options. because it's kind of... it's being very weird. I guess that's the problem with these older games. Let's try that setting, I guess. What did that do? Okay. Okay, cool. Maybe now I can get this to be full screen the right way on here. Still no. Huh. Why is it being this way? Let's try one more thing. You think it's because I'm doing 75? That shouldn't matter. That's just a refresh rate. There we go. I guess that kind of worked. Huh. We got it now. It was really something like that. That's ridiculous. Okay. Alright, we're good. Sorry about that, everybody. Thanks for bearing with me while I got that figured out. Some of the little fun of streaming is figuring out little problems like that on the fly. When you're trying to just keep the game open every time it's full screen because it keeps crashing. When it's not that it's crashing, it's like it's... I feel like it's hiding things from you guys. Okay, so we can upgrade this. And assemble that. And let's go. Oh yeah, baby. Swing those swords. Alright, Karth, you tool. Let's go. You love this? Hell yeah, dude, this is a lot of fun. I love this fucking game. I have to take Karth. Okay. Do I have to? Karth sucks. Nobody in the history of this game, like, if you look at all the fandom for this game, everybody hates Karth. He's just an annoying, whiny douchebag. There's nobody out there that's like, I love Karth, he's such a cool character. No, everybody hates him.
That's how we sit deep with smart-mouthed aliens. Now the rest of you, get up against the wall before I lose my temper again.
What's this? Humans hiding out with aliens? They're Republic fugitives! Attack!
They're Republic fugitives! Attack! Nah. Not really. And then you, Karth. Karth, do something. Well, I guess I have Karth on autopilot, so let's just.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm not. Guitar Hero? Guitar Hero is a lot of fun. I've been thinking about eventually for the stream getting, this is a ways away, keep in mind, but getting Rocksmith and playing with, because my Guitar here can plug into Rocksmith. So, if I get Rocksmith, I can do like a music, like a Rocksmith Sun, like Fridays or something. I don't know. Won't somebody come searching for this patrol? Clone Hero's good. I like Clone Hero. Much more download options for games and stuff. I love the alien speak in this game. So awesome. we can be sneaky. Well, well, well. Let's save the game before we start, because we're about to do crime. I think I've decided I'm going to go the Sith route on this game, because I know that's how you can get the best ending on this game, believe it or not, is by being bad, not good. So I'm going I'm going to be bad. Oh, there's Dia. I know there's a bounty on Dio. Ho ho. Don't save YOLO. Hey, what's up, Big Cheryl?
Who are you? What are you doing in here? You can't just come barging into someone's home.
I'm sorry, I was just investigating. Okay, I was just looking for something to steal. Stay out of my way and you won't get hurt. Hell yeah, we're gonna be evil.
You're as bad as that pig Holden. I'll stay out of your way, but you're wasting your time. I don't have anything worth stealing.
I didn't get dark side points for being a dick. What? I literally told her to shut the fuck up and let me steal her stuff. Oh, a remaster of this game would be amazing. I would love it. Alright.
You again?
I'm just gonna go.
Good.
Good. I don't see too many of your kind around here. What, white people? I know they mean Republic soldiers. I'm just making fun of racist people. Please to meet you, Lara. My name is Din Carlo. Mirabis. What's so great about these energy shields? Love the way they talk in this game. If they're actually making a remake of this game with updated graphics and everything, I would right away give them my money. I don't care.
That's why the Republic has been training soldiers in hand-to-hand and melee combat.
Where did this technology come from? Uh-oh. That was random. I don't know what happened. Okay. We back.
You malita kuto dun. Jila mulane nindu bobo. Wonga kumbis jang ba mulira. Ta kum jus tak miki grabul mogo. Kachichu ita bodunga. Tolno bank wale oganda naru chuchut. Mogi siya punka bola wana chikne. Ba mule slimo puda da da nanga kumbis.
I need some chocolate. Pograshi onni un combat in tondo mochuba. Mochuba ida kun. Ida patisa batua kacha tutong. Really explaining the benefits of that shield. He's really trying to sell it to me. He's quite the salesman. You gotta give him credit. He's doing his job.
I've
heard enough about these shields. Oh yeah, you really were going on and on about it, buddy. Yeah, why do you have a kiosk set up in the middle of an apartment building that sells energy shields?
What are you, ma?
The illegal aliens renting out these apartments. Illegal aliens, huh? I want to ask you some questions. Actually, no, you mentioned something about illegal aliens. He played sus for that. That's awful sus.
Boragatong, mulira ashang turung omni na potata tuangachun tise, igrutu haga jijiwa, watachuma wana hu wama hulhu na tek.
Mucha, it sounds almost like Simlish when you're playing The Sims and you're like, Mucha shaka paka, kinko, veda, bete, lota, bota, da, la, chica, bota. What did that say? The new game that you will be playing through. What new game? Aren't you worried about getting caught?
Gee, gratulo da pograshi onion compa chintomo muchuba. Loda dita kun. Ita patisa batua kacha tutong.
Chacha tutong.
Pograsha kun tichaka Chubakaha, chopa chawachuish yunku. Jodo jibungarantan, mucha shak pakat. Kieno no namapaole rachikun.
Who are you calling Ratchet? That's what it sounded like he said. Sounded like he called me Ratchet. Is there any other questions I can ask you? No, not really. Let's just see what you got for sale.
Achuta.
Achuta. Alright. Ooh, I can buy some stuff. I don't have a lot of credits, though. I'm pretty broke. Hate the starting out on games, because you're always so broke, and there's such cool stuff for sale. And you can't afford any of it. But I can sell some things. Like, I have a combat suit. That's interesting. And some vibro... Where did I get vibro blades? Well, this long sword is useless, I kind of feel like. Oh, maybe I should hold on to one. Just in case I get somebody that can use that short sword is trash for sure. Sell one of those blaster pistols. Some of the stuff I'm afraid to sell yet. Oh, I gotta level up. Let's throw in some awareness. That's gonna be very handy soon. I want to keep my persuade up as high as I can. There we go. Gotta keep that computer use and repair up. Stealth is like, it's okay. I'll up that as, you know, off here and there. Sneak attack too, bam. Maybe next level I'll put some points into stealth. Let's get another vibroblade. It says it's balanced because short sword gives me, well, does more damage. It's balanced enough, I guess. Wait, how come I didn't equip the vibroblade? Equip the vibroblade. There we go. So I don't have any money to get that shield, which sucks. Oh, now I got two of those fucking vibroblades. What about you, Karth? What
Ready.
Do you have? Karth's blaster, which is upgradable, so you gotta keep that for pretty much the whole game. An ion blaster, which is good against robots, but we're not fighting any robots right now, so.
Sure.
Alright. They don't make games like this anymore. I don't think people nowadays would have the patience for a game like this. Honestly, because everybody wants their really fast-paced action, and this is fast-paced in its own right, but like the way the combat is, just nobody wants to play games like that anymore. uh Yeah, I really don't have anything to sell. I could sell that other short sword, but I'm scared that's gonna screw me over if I do that. Because I know I'm gonna be getting more characters soon enough. Get out of my way, Thorian.
No
We're gonna
problem.
Do some crime again.
Got it.
We're breaking the law. Breaking the law. Breaking the law.
Pudu, Tunirama na praka donka searcha.
Just take what you want. Hell yeah, I will. I'm gonna rob you. Rob you? Whoa. Whoa. Rob you. Rob you. Not rub you. We're not those kind of lawbreakers. We're just taking your shit. No, don't want to go up there yet. I'm still investigating this area. Hackety hackety.
No problem. Got it.
Are you going to be scared too?
Gloria,
please don't hurt me.
And keep behind Barovia.
Damn it, Karth. Get out of my way, you asshole. Trying to break the law here and you keep getting in my way. Wait. Is there nothing in here that I can take? Nope. Okay.
No problem.
No problem.
Didn't work.
Didn't work?
No problem. Didn't work.
What?
No problem. Got it.
That should not have been that tough for that door. That was a low security door. What the hell are you doing? I kinda hate that I don't have a lot of money though. Hey, the janitor, you have any interesting janitor stories?
Watch where you're walking, I just clean those floors.
I'll just clean those floors. He's proud of his floors. I'll walk wherever I want.
Oh, I get it. You figure that just because I'm a janitor, you don't have to show me any respect. I'm beneath you, is that it?
I mean, yeah. Yeah, that's pretty much it.
You'll change your tune the first time your plumbing breaks down and raw sewage floods your apartment. Then you'll be begging for Kadir to come help you out.
There's no need to antagonize.
I don't live here. I don't care.
Besides, do you want to live in filth? I sure don't.
Well, we'll see who has the last laugh.
We're squatters.
Now, if you ain't gonna be civil, then I got work to do. This place doesn't clean itself, you know.
Okay, and that's our apartment, so we can be on our way. Oh wait, why was that selectable, that character? Oh, he's gonna take care of the bodies for me. Well, when are you doing that? Out we go to the upper city. Might as well save. I'm having a watch party. We're watching your stream. Oh, cool. On Facebook or something? I just like swinging my swords around. I just think that's like the cool... Like, when did this game come out? 2003? 20 years later, I still think this is the coolest shit ever, and I have no idea why. It's so simple. Something seems to be bothering Karth. Maybe you should speak to him and see if you can get him to open up about it. Speak to Karth.
Yes, what's on your mind?
I don't know, something's bothering you. I'd like to know some more about you, Karth.
Me? Well, I've been a star pilot
really
for the Republic
Karth
for years. I fought in the Mandalorian Wars before all this started. But with all that, I've never experienced anything like the slaughter of these Sith animals could unleash. Not even the Mandalorians were that senseless. My homeworld was one of the first planets to fall to Malak's fleet. The Sith bombed it into submission, and there wasn't a damn thing our Republic forces
Frozen.
Could stop.
I'm still running it. Hold on. Oh, there it jumped. That was weird. Everything okay now? You're talking like it's your fault, like you failed somehow.
It shouldn't be my fault. I did everything I could. I followed my orders and did my duty. That shouldn't mean I failed them. I I didn't.
Them? Do you mean the people of your homeworld?
Yeah, no, I... That's not what I mean. I mean, I'm sorry, I'm not making much sense. You probably mean well with your questions. I'm just not accustomed to talking about my past very much. At all, actually. I'm more used to taking action, keeping my mind focused on the business at hand. So let's just do that. If you have more questions, ask them later.
See, he's a douche. He acts like, I want to talk about my problems. I need to, like, talk to somebody. I'm all emo and stuff. And then when you let him open up to you, he's like, no, I don't want to talk to you, man. Fuck you. I hate people. I'm going to go listen to My Chemical Romance and think about dark poems in a corner with Catalyze.
Haven't seen you in my shop before. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Kembla Yurt. Welcome to the Equipment Emporium. You looking to buy some supplies? My shop's
Kembla
the
Yurt.
Largest
it sounds
one
like
in
a,
all of
like
Upper Terrace. Best selection on the planet.
Hey man, you enjoying
whatever
your Kembla
you
Yurt?
Need,
oh man, it's so good. Did you get the strawberry Kembla Yurt? Yeah, man. Strawberry Kembla Yurt is the
heavy
best.
Weapons and they impounded all my ships and swoop bikes. But I've still got a real nice selection, if you're interested.
Oh, hell yeah. Dropping that bass. Let's see what you got for sale.
Just so you know, the prices on the items are final. No bargaining here. This isn't a swap meet, okay? I only deal in top-notch stuff.
Well, if I couldn't afford that one dude stuff, I definitely can't afford... $900 for that armor? What the hell, man? A stun baton, quarterstaff, a Chani ritual brand. I can't afford any of this stuff. A Sith sniper rifle. Man. Hashtag horde days. I don't know. We have about poor Republic soldiers.
Welcome to the...
Do you have any, like, crappy weapons you'll sell me?
Anything I can do to help a potential customer out. What do you want to know?
Do you know anything about those escape pods that crashed here on Terrace?
I heard a couple of pods crash down in the Undercity. I bet the crash sites have already been stripped clean by the Sith, though. Unless the Swoop Gangs or Davix men got their first.
Swoop Gangs. Swoop Gang? What can you tell me about them?
I don't have anything good to say about those Swoop Gangs. Zooming around on their swoop bikes, terrorizing the lower city like a bunch of animals. Things weren't so bad when the Hidden Vex were
hidden
on the show. But ever since the rise of the Black Volker Gang, the lower city has been nothing short of a war zone. The Sith haven't even bothered trying to maintain order down there. And I heard a rumor that Davik's own people are having problems with the Black Volkers now.
What do you know about Davik?
Oh, Davik's a legitimate businessman, if you get my drift. Smuggling, slaving, extortion.
Ah.
They say he's a member of the Exchange, you know, the big intergalactic
criminal
organization.
But he's rich, so I can rob him.
I've heard of the Exchange. Bad organization across. But if anyone has blockade-breaking ships, however, it's them.
I have to pay him a protection fee every month, but it's reasonable. And I get most of my inventory through Davik and his
I like robbing people.
I'm just
let me rob him.
Not to ask where it came from.
Is Davik working with the Sith?
Davik hates the Sith as much as anybody. The quarantine has put a real dent in his operations, too. But
I don't
he's keeping
that.
A low profile as long as the occupation lasts.
How are you going to be,
stays out of the way, and the Sith don't
like,
bother him.
A dark,
the gangs could learn
like,
a thing or two
gangster
from this tidy little
underlord
arrangement
or
instead of always going after each other.
And not work with the Sith. If there's money to be had, you're going to do exactly what you need to do to make that money. Doesn't matter who it's coming from. Well, how do you feel about the Sith?
It's not smart to say bad things about the people in power, if you get me. I just wish the Sith would ease up on the quarantine. They're killing my business. I can't say I like having them here in Upper City, but it could be worse, and we're still a lot better off than the Lower City, what with those Swoop Gangs and all.
Alright, I guess I'll be heading out.
Good day to you then. Remember to come back to my shop if you ever need any supplies.
Neat. Thanks, person that sounds like a snack. This is just the bar over here, right? This is a good way to get credits, though. Alright. Going to the cantina.
No problem.
Didn't work.
Wait, that's still locked? Let me in.
Don't bother me. I'm here on official Sith business.
Oh, lo siento. Jeez. Really can't get into the cantina right now. That's crazy. I didn't know there was a certain time you had to go to the cantina. Alright, we'll go do other stuff first, I guess. Rip out those swords. Just imagine you're walking down the street and you just see some guy that's just constantly swinging his swords for no fucking reason. Hey, Protocol Droid.
Greetings and good day.
Tell me where things are.
On behalf of the new Sith rulers, I am programmed to encourage you to enjoy your stay on Taris. I am a protocol droid programmed to provide information to everyone on Taris, citizens and visitors alike. Is there something I can do to serve you?
What can you tell me about the Sith? Probably going to be propaganda.
The Sith are the new authority here on Taris. They seek to preserve the customs of our world. Also, I am told.
Oh, by the way, I got rid of slow mode in the channel so people can just kind of chat now. I liked it at first, but now I kind of think it's better not to have the slow mode so people can just chat away and not have to wait 10 seconds. Is there a way I can get a shuttle off this planet?
I am afraid that is impossible. Taris is currently under a planet-wide quarantine. The Sith are allowing no one to arrive or leave except on official Sith business. May I be of any further service to you?
Yes. Do you know anything about the gangs in the lower city?
The Taris Tourism Board has issued a strong warning to all visitors to avoid the lower city. It is a violent and dangerous place you would do well to avoid. May I be of any further service to you?
How come there are... Yeah, that's a good point. Why is there no aliens around and it's basically just humans?
Alien species have restricted access to the upper city. This is one of the most ancient traditions of Taris.
So we're racist up here.
And the Sith promise to preserve such traditions. Of course, I have yet to see them arrest a single alien for traveling the upper city without a permit. May I be of any further service to you?
How come there are hardly any aliens around? I already said that. Who do you work for?
I am an employee of the Taris government, programmed to provide information and guidance to any who require it. May I be in any further service to you?
Me out.
Then if you will excuse me, I must continue my appointed rounds.
Swing the swords. It'd be so much cooler when I have the frickin'...
Gavik says you missed your last payment.
Gangsters.
Here, I've got 50 credits, a down payment. That should buy me some time, right?
Sorry, you're out of time. Now it's all or nothing. Davik can't have people not paying his debts.
But I don't have that much. How can
Maybe
I give
you
credits
debts,
I don't have? No, help! Somebody help! They're going to kill me!
I know we have to be careful not drawing attention to ourselves, but we can just let them drag this guy off?
Hold on a second. Looks like we got ourselves a witness here.
Alright, yeah, we're gonna go ahead and... We're gonna help this guy, but we're gonna be dicks about it still in a way, because we want to do the Sith playthrough. So, we're gonna be a dick. And then go.
Here.
Rip and
Thank you. I owe you my life. Those bounty hunters are going
now
to
Now we're
going to
shake this guy down
me.
For helping him.
Oh, life warned me not to take a loan from Tavik. Now I can't pay him back. It's not good to owe a crime lord money. He'll just keep sending more bounty hunters after me till I'm dead.
Hand over all your credits if you want to live. Oh, I'm going to get yelled at for that. I'm just glad I could help. Maybe I can help you. Hand over all your credits if you want to live. And then Karth's going to be a whiny little bitch about it. Maybe I can help you.
You already helped me by saving me from those bounty hunters, so unless you have a spare 100 credits to give me so I can pay off Davin,
I don't have any money,
nothing
bro.
Nothing else you can do.
Hand over all your credits if you want to live.
Are you joking? We don't need this guy's credits. Just go on. We were happy to help.
I'm getting out of here before any more of Davik's goons show up. You should do the same.
See, I told you he was going to yell at me, but I got dark side points. That's what we want right there. I just had to threaten some dude's life, that's all. Well, that's to the north upper city. What's this over here then? Oh, the medical facility. Hey, what's up, Gurney?
Can't you see I'm busy with my
really?
Duties?
The guy's name is Gurney, and he works in a medical facility? Oh, you're funny, BioWare. Hilarious. Ha 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 ha.
I see from your appearance that you're an off-worlder. Still, you're welcome here. I'll not have it said that Selkafarn refused to help somebody just because they weren't a citizen of Terrace. Do you require healing or medical supplies?
You require healing or medical supplies? Wait. The Rakghoul disease, what's that?
The terrible affliction has plagued Terrace for many generations. It is spread by the Rakghouls, horrible monsters that live in the Undercity below Terrace's great skyscrapers. Prolonged exposure to the Undercity breeds the disease, and those infected will eventually mutate into Rakghouls themselves, becoming mindless beasts that feed on the flesh of others.
Hell yeah. So just basically zombies? Is there no cure?
There is no antidote for the disease. Though I heard the Republic scientists at the military base here on Terrace
Rick
were close
Grimes
to perfecting a cure.
Take care of the Undercity.
Then the Sith arrived. They overran the military base, and now they refuse to allow anyone access to the laboratories inside. The Sith are keeping all the serum for the patrols they send into the Undercity. If I could just get my hands on a sample of that serum, the Rakghoul disease could be wiped from the face of Terrace forever. I don't see how that's going to happen.
I might be able to help you out for a price.
I couldn't afford to give you more than a few med packs and a handful of credits. The medical center can barely afford to stay open as it is. But it hardly matters anyway. I don't see how anyone could get their hands on that serum. The military base is crawling with Sith guards. Breaking in there would be a suicide mission. I suppose the Sith patrols in the Undercity might have a sample of the serum on them, if they hadn't already used it because of a Rakghoul infection. But I doubt a patrol would just hand the serum over. And nobody is stupid enough to attack one of the Sith patrols, even in the Undercity.
I'll get it for
Please
you.
Please don't say that. If the Sith hear you, they might think I'm suggesting
There's nobody
you
around.
Start attacking
Who's
their patrols.
You?
They could shut me down.
What are you getting
I
worried about?
I only mentioned the serum because you asked. I don't actually expect anyone to get me the serum. Now, is there anything else I can do for you?
Let me take a look at what you got for sale.
Of course. Just step over here and I'll show you what I have in stock. My prices are very reasonable. Just what I need to keep this facility operating.
Some implants. I don't think I have the ability to do any implants yet. I am getting more credits though, so that's kind of nice. Lots of frag grenades I could sell for money. How much would I get for $32 per grenade? I feel like I'm gonna regret that though if I do that.
No problem.
Got into this. Ooh, what are you hiding?
What are you doing? Don't go in there. That door is for employees only.
These are Republic soldiers, bro.
You recognize these soldiers? But how? Unless you're a friend of the Republic.
Yeah. Either you tell me what's going on, or you can explain it to the Sith.
What? No, you don't tell the Sith, please. I can explain all this. Since the space battle overhead, people have been secretly bringing in these Republic soldiers who crash-landed on the planet. I had to take them in. What choice did I have? Their injuries are terrible. Most won't survive. But at least I can make their last days more comfortable.
Keep shaking down people now for dark side
away from the Sith.
Well, for that you have my thanks. It's good to know that at least some of these men ended up in compassionate hands.
I hate to imagine what the Sith would do if they discovered these soldiers here.
That was a
but
good
since
camera
their initial
angle.
Questioning, the Sith have not returned, so it may be my fears are unfounded.
It's going to cost you if you want me to keep this information secret.
No, it's not. The Sith
Shut
would
up,
torture
Tart.
Men like these or
you
worse.
Stop blocking
you're not
my
threatening
credits.
This man
I
while I'm present.
Tart. I don't take orders from you. Either Zalka pays up or I tell the Sith.
Fine. Take these credits to seal your tongue, then leave this place. I don't want to have anything to do with a monster like you.
Well, I understand some extra credits might help us in our mission, but I don't approve of your methods. Zelka's a good man. You shouldn't have done that.
You've got your credits.
Tell me
now,
what to
please
do.
Show
I'm
yourself
trying to
out.
Do a dark side.
You're no longer welcome here.
Yeah. I'm no longer welcome here. Oh, no. But you'll still sell to me, won't you?
What do you want? Are you here to threaten me again? Well, it won't do you any good. I don't have anything left for you to steal. Can't you just leave me alone?
I want to see your inventory.
Well, I did set this facility up to help those in need, so I suppose I can't really turn you away.
You're still going to sell to me after you told me you would never sell to me. That's so funny. Eh, whatever, bro.
Psst, you there. Wait a minute. I need to talk to you about the raccoon serum. I've got an offer for you you might want to hear.
What are you talking about?
Zelka isn't the only one who wants to get his hands on the raccoon serum. Davik Kang will pay you 10 times what Zelka can if you can
10 times, you say? Why does Davik want the cure so badly?
Davik's interested in anything that can turn a profit. He could make a fortune selling the serum to anyone infected with the disease. Not like Zelka, who practically give it away.
So, like American pharmaceutical companies? Sweet. Where can I find Davik if I want to give him the cure?
Davik isn't the kind of guy you can just walk up to, you know. He likes to keep his business at arm's length. The best thing to do is to take the Rakghul serum to Zax. He runs the Lower City Bounty Office, but everyone knows he also works for Davik. He'll make it worth your while.
Alright, I'll keep your offer in mind.
And then only the rich could afford the cure. Just let the poor suffer.
If you find the Rakghul serum, just take it to Zax in the Lower City Bounty Office. He works for Davik. He'll pay you what that cure is really worth.
Let's go. America, fuck yeah. Oh yeah, this is terrorist, not America. Oh, I didn't get this guy's remains? Oh, how did I miss 50 credits? Well, good thing I came back for that. Well, let's save. We've done some bullshit. So we're on our way again. Alright. Standard door. As opposed to like a different door. Go check out these apartments for shits and giggles. Maybe there'll be some treasure. Spoiler alert, there's some treasure. Oh, we stealing.
No problem. Got it.
Hey, Largo. Who are you?
Please, please don't hurt me. You don't have to kill me. I'll have Davik's money if he just gives me a little more time. Please.
Oh,
I don't
want to
die.
Money, huh?
Here, I've got 50 credits on me. That's all I've got. It's yours. Just don't tell Davik where I'm hiding, okay?
Well, if I'm a badass in this game, your 50 credits mean nothing about... give me the credits, and I guess I won't tell Davik you're hiding here.
Here, take the credits. But please, just don't tell Davik where I'm hiding. He'll kill me if he finds me.
I know we might need credits, but there's...
Oh my god, you're so whiny, card.
What do you want now? You're not going to tell Davik's bounty hunters where I'm hiding, are you?
Do you have any more credits? Maybe I should just kill you and collect the bounty. Oh, that's awesome. I'm not sure there's actually a bounty on you, so I'm just looking around.
Looking around? Oh, okay. Go ahead, look around.
Till I find out there's a bounty on you, I'm not gonna come back. I'm gonna not bother you. Man. Another abandoned apartment. Oh, here we go. Foot Locker. Sweet. Get some shoes, man. Is Foot Locker still in business? They are, right? Oh, it was Payless that went out of business. Payless shoes. So yeah, Foot Locker should still be good. Get to dress like a referee for work. Sith Trooper.
Just move along. There's nothing to see here. Where did you hide those Sith uniforms? Did you
you sell them to the Tarisian Underground, start talking. I want answers.
Random Pirates of the Caribbean. Why'd you play that RPG or RPG guy? That's so funny. It doesn't even have anything to do with this part. For the lulz, nice. What's going on in there?
You're a little too curious for your own good, civilian. This doesn't concern you.
I know all about Sith interrogations. This isn't going to end well.
I'm getting sick of your lies, you alien scum. We've got your ugly mug and a security tape from the base. Start talking before I splatter your slimy brains all over this room.
I think the commander's losing his temper. I'm glad I'm out of here. It took me an hour to clean the bloodstains from my uniform after the last interrogation. Okay.
I think I'm just gonna go ahead and beat them up.
Who said that? What's going on out there? Just stay out of this if you know what's good for you.
You know what? I guess I don't care.
Smart move. This is your last chance. Where did you hide those uniforms you stole? Search the room. I know those uniforms are in here somewhere.
Ooh, can I go in there now and kill them?
What do you want, civilian? Do you have any information about the missing Sith uniforms? Make it quick.
No.
You're awfully curious about this. Maybe a little too curious. I think you know more about those missing uniforms than you're saying.
If I wanted uniforms, I'd just kill you and take yours.
A threat? I knew you were a spy.
Oh, hell yeah, I'm gonna mess you up. Ooh, you picked the wrong guy to fight. Did you listen? No. And now what? You ain't breathing no more. Next time, listen. But now we got some Sith uniforms, so we can look like douchebags. Alright, let's check our gear here. Still don't really have much. I have a combat suit I can put on, I guess. I never noticed that. And plus the plus 8 dexterity bonus, damn. But then I look like an asshole. See? That'll be good for a different part of the game, but right now I kinda... I need people to know I'm just being... Why does it keep doing that music?
Ready!
There's nothing he can put on that's really helpful yet. Okay, that's weird.
What?
For no reason whatsoever. Another footlocker. Why is there so many apartments with just their doors just wide open? Child.
No problem.
Go back to stealing.
Got it.
Oh. Just a family. Hey, what's up, family? I'm gonna take your stuff.
Don't hurt my family. Look, just take what you want and get out.
You ain't supposed to be here. This ain't your home.
Well, guess what? This ain't your stuff anymore. It's my stuff now. Don't care if I'm not supposed to be here. Alright, back out we go. Save. I heard that the cantina wasn't open. I kind of want to go back and see if it's open now. If there was like a prerequisite for it, I don't know.
Whoa,
is this planet coming to, huh? Slummy's just walking around the upper city.
Who are you calling a slummy?
Since Dr. Lars says you belong, slummy.
This is rich. Yeah, like he said. These streets are for upper city citizens. You better get out of the way if you know what's good for you.
You better think twice about what you're doing. This might be more than you can handle.
Come on, fellas. This slummy ain't worth the bother.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Maybe next time, slummy. Come on, fellas, let's go.
Could've just killed him. Droid shop, hell yeah. Ooh, can I get this one? Or this one? Or maybe this one?
I'll take five.
Want an army of droids behind me. But not those stupid droids from the first couple of Star Wars prequel movies. The Roger ones. Don't want those. Give me some good battle droids. Ika krotu haku jije, watu yama kama wuna henak nek. What do they have against Twi'leks?
Kipuna, bona na kichu. Kimpa mule radwana, don kimpa no kudnok nek. Kava numpa kumpialia monokata, ranga kun bis king no moruat.
Twi'lek is such an interesting language.
You'd think people would be a little more tolerant of others in this day and age. I guess stupidity and ignorance will never go out of style.
That's the first thing Karth said that I agree with.
Bugra shak kunti chiwa mchawa dong abuk shami no nok chinapala mule tong ki ba non tontek.
The Sith confiscated all her assault droids. Man, I wanted an assault droid. How about a utility droid?
Kin kun shi kakchin awana wamata nishi la chorga kin kun palamona reji. Chingpala niska mule tun rata tigin po drunko. The search at Doma wanna kundatama.
Kuyami, Shu Chichita na Patokta,
Yafulke Kokala Gigi, Kawana
Bora. Utility droid will be helpful though. You can use them to hack stuff. Let me see your droids.
Kakin cha na kwat na bon con. Wana kumbes. Chi pala mulek. Tonki pa na nonek.
50 credits for a droid. That's a little, that's very shady, man. Ufmala
nibo kurk.
Why would a droid cost $50? Right? That is sus. Exactly. I mean, I'll try to take it. I don't trust it. No droid worth a damn is worth $50. You can't even buy like a good Transformer toy for $50.
Tangabun shan omnong wanga kun bis kin ba
mula
dwana kava vulpa mulji gumana.
Okay, I said let me see your inventory. You're just talking. Okay, there's some armor stuff for droids. Well, we want to make sure this droid actually works first before I do anything. Alright, which one of you are coming with me? Probably this one right here, right? Oh, that sounds good. Now let's go. I bought you. Are you coming? Alright, you are. Let's go. Oh. Oh, good. That's what I thought. You were a piece of junk. Trash. Now I gotta go yell at this lady. Maybe kill her.
Rundi I chawa tongbola Johnny Ku. Yuma wama nibo lora waisha waga
shichi. Where's that little robot I sold you? Yeah, it was a piece of junk. You ripped me off.
Wana chick yongi? Wana vota kunti tariti? Chichin toma tunka kola yame chua.
An honest business, Maya. You knew exactly what you were doing.
No wana bota. Kakin cha na kwat na bon kon. Wana kumbe.
Did it really freeze again? What the hell? Hold on, let's get it back here. Oh, it looks like it's working. I think you should give me something extra for all the trouble.
Tanga book sha nak nong.
Wait, did she even give me anything extra? Ah. I'm gonna ask her some
Tanga
questions.
Tanga book sha nong. Wanga kun bis kin ba mula ra choni yun tun jiji either dwana.
Change with jiji.
Kava vulpa mulji gumana.
Do you know anything about those escape pods that crashed on Terrace?
Tanga book sha nak nong.
Is it really frozen? Yeah, what the hell is going on with that?
Nikin kun na bule mule raji kun. Chuni yun ni jiji aldwana. Kava volpa muli kumana.
Hmm. Hold on a second. Well, it looks like fine on my screen. I was wondering how you feel about the Sith.
Kavadumpa kapalia monapata.
Bonanakachu.
Okay, yo.
Tong nabun shanuyang. Chinapala mule. Tong ki ba non tontek. Tuni chachon kun ne mule rabast.
Yeah, I'm just loading something up over here on my other tablet. There we go. That'll help. Alright, so she doesn't know anything. She's kind of useless. We had an RKO out of nowhere. I got my money back, even though I asked for more, and she didn't do anything because she's mean. Alright, so all that's left is to go over here and see if we can get into the Undercity. Still frozen. Hold on. It's really like it's just sitting there, huh? Let's try this. See if we can get it to jump. Hey! Don't know what happened there, but I got to work again. I'll be going.
Move along then.
We're gonna need some kind of disguise if we want to get past this guy.
Alright, so we already have one what's it called? We already have one disguise. We just need a second one. And I know this is the Sith base, so this is gonna be worthless. So I need a second uniform right now. I know there's one around here somewhere. I think I gotta go talk to... This is where I have to get into the cantina, so I need to go to the cantina. Because I have to talk to some lady in there, from what I remember, and she invites me to some party because she hits on me. And then I'm able to get a Sith uniform from them. So we'll have two, one for me and one for Karth. And we can sneak into the Undercity. It's better than getting the papers. The papers are stupid. We'll just go this way. Well, it's about time, Death Reaper. Just kidding. Welcome back, man. We're having some chimes on this stream anyway, where the game seems to kind of freeze for some reason. I don't know what's going on with that. I'll look into that when I'm done with the stream. And I have to fix it on the fly. At least I know how to fix it. Playing with your friends. Were you guys playing Legos? Grab ass? What were you guys playing? Ooh. Going to the cantina. Rust. Oh, Rust is fun sometimes. I might play that on Survival Thursday. So why is this not open? Now it's open suddenly. Cool. Hell yeah. We in the cantina now. Now we can make some good money doing the arena.
Hello there, youngster. Interested in buying the Pazak deck of an old man looking to get out of the gambling game? Just 50 credits and I'll sell you all my cards. I'll even throw in a free lesson to boot. It's a great deal, if you can afford it.
Yeah, I'll take it. But first off, who are you?
My name's Garouk. I used to be a card shark. One of the best Pazak players in the Outer Rim. But that was before I retired from the gambling life.
Yeah, why are you giving up gambling, old man?
Don't get me wrong. The game's been good to me over the years. I've traveled the span of the galaxy, from the core worlds to the farthest
reaches of the outer
rim.
Probably just a really bad gambler. Just
I've
lost his ass and like acting like he's doing me a favor. And all he's doing is getting money for me to pay off his ridiculous gambling debt.
Gambling is a young
I'm just giving up the
game. That's why I'm
sure.
Looking to get out. My offer still stands. 50 credits gets you my old Pazak deck and a free lesson. Great offer if you can afford it.
Sure, I'll buy your deck.
Glad to see you're interested in the grand old game. The rules are pretty simple. Here, I'll load them up into your data pad so you can check them out anytime you want. Good luck. I hope the game's as good to you as
it was to me. That smells really good.
Is there anything else I can do for you?
I can smell the smell just wafting into my my play studio here, or my studio, and it smells so good. I guess. Do I really need a Pazak lesson? I know how to play it.
Of course, of course. My mind is as sharp as it used to be. That's why I'm giving up the gambler's life.
I'm not going
to
really play Pazak.
I still manage to answer some simple questions.
It's really boring to watch. All right, we'll just keep going.
Of course. No sense in a youngster like you wasting your
days
away
with an old
man in
a fake card
dingy bar.
It's like watching a Witcher playthrough and you
watch
somebody play Gwent.
You know where to find me.
It's like, do you really care about Gwent or do you care more about the Witcher playthrough?
What do you want? Have you come here just to bother me or do you wish to test yourself against the best Pazak player on Taurus?
I'm not gonna do anything. I just want to ask you some questions.
I don't come here to answer questions. If you want to play Pazak, then let's play. If not, then quit crowding my gambling table.
Fuck you too. Didn't need to talk to you. Right, let's take a look around. Nobles. Jurgen. No, that's not the one we want. We want Sasha is the one we want, right? Jurgens doesn't do anything.
No hard feelings, my good man.
Yeah.
But I can't really talk with you
he
right now.
Want to talk to
it's difficult enough to draw the interest of the ladies in this establishment as it is. Surely you understand what I'm talking about. I guess you've experienced many lonely evenings. Something I'm hoping to avoid tonight.
Oh yeah, look at this band. Play that one song, you know, the do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do- Sith patron.
I'm not here to chat. I just finished a long shift at the military base, and now I'm just looking to relax.
Why do you poor folk always smell so?
Hey, who are you calling poor folk? Ghana Lavin?
Where did you get those clothes? A trash compactor in the lower city? And where are those drinks we ordered?
Oh, I'm gonna rip on you.
Be careful what you say. I get the feeling this spoiled brat can cause us more trouble than she's worth.
Why is the help here so incompetent? One word from Daddy and I could get
from
you
daddy,
fired.
Huh? Like, is that actually your dad or is that your daddy? Shut up, you spoiled brat.
How dare you speak to me like that? Daddy's going to hear about this.
Oh no. Please don't tell your dad. Or your daddy. Weirdo. Okay, this is the arena, but where's that one Sith dude, lady? That's what I'm really looking for. I need that Sith chick. And I know she's in here. right? Maybe not. I thought she was. Well, whatever. Let's just go and
fight. I can't believe we couldn't get arena tickets for this match. Now we'll have to watch the duel on the view screen.
Who cares? It's Duncan and Gurlon fighting.
This is where you can make some decent money. It was right here at the
arena
early on in the game.
Just watch the view screen.
Good way to make some quick cash.
Ladies and gentlemen, I draw your attention to the dueling ring.
We're gonna do some matches and get some money.
Battle for your viewing and gambling enjoyment. Now,
here comes the money.
I hope you better down because we're ready to roll. In this corner, I give you.
This isn't the match I'm in right now, by the way. This is just one we're watching.
And over here,
it gives you an idea of what happens in the arena.
Again, is the ever persistent Deadeye Duncan.
And watch, he's gonna get ass whooped. Oh, I dropped my blaster. Rip.
And to nobody's great surprise, Deadeye.
How big is the open world in this game? You can explore a large chunk of the galaxy once you leave this planet.
Our medics will have him up and about in a bit. Well, that was quick, wasn't it? So I give you.
You have a spaceship and you can go to different planets and everything. It's pretty cool. It's not what I would call like a true open world game, but it's very explorable. It's not like open world in the sense of like Skyrim or Fallout or anything like that, but it does have a lot of explorability. Twitch. That's what I'm streaming on. Oh man, they put in their own content. What the hell are you talking about? Okay. Goodbye then. That person's crazy. Hey there, Deadeye Duncan.
What are you looking at? Fresh meat? You want a piece of me? You want to step in the dueling chambers with me?
Yeah, I would beat your ass. You don't look so tough. I could beat you in a duel.
Big talk. Go speak with the hut in the corner to back it up. He's the duel organizer. I'll look forward to our match. Fresh meat is just what I need to end my losing streak.
Fresh meat. What about you, Gurlon Two Fingers?
I haven't seen you around here before. You looking to step into the duel ring, or did you just come to watch?
Yeah, I'm gonna step into the ring.
Good to see some new blood in the fight game. Things have gotten pretty stale around here lately. If you're serious about it,
everybody
this,
here's acting like the butcher
the
from
Hutt.
Diablo.
He's the duel organizer.
Fresh meat.
He'll probably start a rookie like you out against Duncan.
Marl.
Hello there, Offworld. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Marl. I'm one of the duelists here at the cantina. I was wondering when you'd get around to talking to me.
Do I know you?
No, we've never met. It's just that most people who come here to watch the duels are bored nobles, looking for a little excitement in their drab lives. But you're different. You look like you know
you're
a thing or two about combat. I'm guessing you didn't
come
here to sit on the
sidelines. Every single one of your little
asses.
It's gonna be great.
Are you looking for a match?
Yeah, I'm gonna be looking for a match.
If you're interested in setting up a match, or if you want to place a wager, just go speak to Adger. He's that hut over in the corner. He'll make all the arrangements.
Goodbye.
Goodbye, stranger. Maybe we'll talk again later.
And then Ice is the last one.
I know what you're going to say. I'm so beautiful, I'm so attractive. How can someone who looks so hot with a weapon in her hand be called Ice? Well, I've heard it all before. I'm here to take care of business in the dueling ring, not to have some slack.
I like how her name's Ice,
and
she's got the blue eyeshadow and blue eyeliner, and then her lips are like tinted blue a little bit. Do I plan on playing Jedi Survivor? Not for a while. Eventually. Right now I'm gonna let them work out the bugs. And now that we have Force Fridays, every Friday I'll be streaming a Star Wars game anyway, so eventually we'll get to Jedi Survivor. So that's gonna be a lot of fun when we get to that one. Wow, that was cold.
Now you know why they call me Ice. If you're looking for a match, go talk to Azure. He's that big hut
apparently
over there.
Sir Lation likes that I'm going to be playing Jedi Survivor eventually. Looks like that poop emoji. Seriously, he looks like a shit I took. Like one of those like really bad Taco Bell shits. Definitely gonna do it. I'm gonna be interested. I need the money. 10%? Oh, I'm gonna get more than that, buddy, because I'm about to persuade you to give me more. Death matches are illegal. That's good. Vibro blade. That's what I got.
Vibro blades,
all right.
And blasters.
I got all that energy.
And nobody ever dies.
Me.
How come I get the feeling you're trying to take us for a ride?
Karth, why you gotta be such a wuss? I just wish Karth just wouldn't talk at all. He's such an unlikable character. He is. He's like the worst character in the game. Everybody else is at least kind of have some kind of redeeming personality, but Karth is just a whiny little bitch. I'll do it, but I want more than 10%. Oh. Fail. I guess. Can't believe I failed. I have really high persuade for everyone at this point in the game. Man. Now I gotta come up with a good name for me in the arena. The mysterious stranger, he's just gonna call me without any input. Okay. Mysterious stranger. That's a dumb name. Here comes imagine you're watching wrestling and they're like,
weighing in at 215 pounds, the mysterious stranger.
Like, nobody would care about that guy. He'd be a tool, and he'd be a jobber, and he'd be pinned all the time, and then he'd be out of wrestling in like fucking 3 months. Four? Yeah, like 100 years ago. I have it. It's sitting up there on one of my racks. I just don't play it anymore.
This is for the best. We could use those credits from these duels, but using your real name is too risky. The Sith might have come across a crew manifest back on the Endor's
planet. Do people still play Spore even? I feel like nobody plays that anymore. I'll be right back. Let me save first. It was kind of a cool idea. Like, Spore, at the time, it was a cool idea to make your own, like, little monster and run around and make, like, little babies and all that. But I think nowadays, with other games out there, it just seems so lacking now. I don't know. There's just other options, I guess. But it was fun back in the day, don't get me wrong. I played it. I'm ready for a duel. Let's make some money. Wish I could finish him off and just get dark side points just for killing him. We told you not to kill him. Well, too tough shit. I get to fight Deadeye Duncan. Okay, let's do it.
Ladies and gentlemen, draw your eyes to the center ring. We have a very special presentation in store for you. You've seen him lose night after night after night. But this time, he's after fresh meat. In this corner, I give you Deadeye Duncan.
Got no chance. It's like when you're playing Punch-Out and you go against Glass Joe for the first time. No chance. You're going to knock Glass Joe's ass out. Nobody's ever lost to Glass Joe without trying to lose to Glass Joe. You have to try to lose to him. Oh, yeah. Go, go. Boom. Done.
It's over! The fight is over!
That's not an achievement, though. Nobody can get kick the shit out of him.
Are any of us surprised? Deadeye losing isn't huge. You have to do better than that to impress us.
Him losing doesn't fucking matter. Even the game's like, eh, that's not really an achievement. Experience points received. Alright. Hey, what's up, Deadeye? I'm gonna go talk shit now.
Oh, let me guess. You beat me in the dueling ring, and now you're gonna rub it in my face. Well, I'm used to it. So pardon me if I ignore
definitely
your
gonna
gloating.
Rub it in your face. You have a bad attitude, though.
Gee, I wonder why. Couldn't have anything to do with being the worst duelist on Terrace, could it? Even a rookie like you got the better of me.
Why are you
look,
still
I admit
a duelist
it, you're
if
better
you
than me.
Suck at
everyone's
it.
Better than me.
Do something
blind
else. Blindfolded,
one-legged
deliver
attack
pizza.
With a rusty knife could probably beat me, okay?
Become
you
a car
to
salesman,
you satisfied
or I guess
yet?
A speeder salesman.
Are you happy
in this
now
world?
That you've taken the last shred of dignity
you're
I have?
This bad at dueling. Why are you still doing it? Go do something else. Yeah, I'm happy now.
Slang rat.
Excuse you? Maybe death should be legal. Alright, next up I think is Gurlon Toothhead. Yeah, give me my money.
Alright.
Now we're gonna fight the next person, get more money. How does the Amazon Prime thing work? You just link your Prime account, it's called Twitch Prime. You just link your Amazon account to your Twitch account, and then you can get a free subscription with Amazon Prime every month. And it'll have an option that'll pop up when you click the subscription button. You'll click that button and it'll say you can either sub for whatever price or you can sub for free with Prime for the month. And you have the option to do that over and over every month for free. You get one free Prime sub a month. I'm ready for a duel. Let's do it. Let's go beat the shit out of somebody else.
Ladies and gentlemen, draw your eyes to the center ring. We have a very special presentation in store for you. In this corner. One of the greats,
back in this era of gaming, there was a lot of games that had arena combat like this. Like, think about Oblivion. Oblivion had an arena. This had an arena. This is all in the same time frame, too. There's probably other games that I'm just not thinking of at the moment that had arena options, but that was like a big thing in like the early 2000s. It was like, oh, let's have like a little arena minigame where you can make money. So many games had that. Go. Ass whoop.
It's over! The fight is over! The mysterious stranger has won! Gurlon losing to a rookie! Is this a sign that his injuries have finally caught up with him? Or is
I really
the mysterious
wish they
stranger for real?
Stranger.
Only time will tell!
Journal entry added. Hold on, I want to see what that was on Discord. Weird. weird. If you posted something about your stream, Dante, nobody can see it on your Discord because nobody has permission to see it. I just want to let you know.
You beat me fair and square, stranger.
If you're still in
but
here.
But if I still had the use of my fingers, you wouldn't have won. Back before my injury, I would have mopped the ring up with you.
Oh, would you have? I don't think that's true at all. Sounds like bullshit. I would have mopped the floor with you. Is that like my theme song now or what? Alright, let's beat his ass. I'm ready for a duel. Let's do it.
Ladies and over in this corner, a woman with steel on her bones and ice water in her veins.
This one's gonna be a little bit tougher. I don't remember if I can actually charge her.
You know her. You love her.
I'm gonna try.
And in the other corner, a rising star taking that first step into the big league.
Okay, we're gonna try the combat tactic that's been working so far. She's gonna be a lot tougher now. I might need to heal up a little bit before I continue. Oh fuck, she got me. Okay, we'll reload. That's okay. We don't take any losses. Should probably lead with a grenade or something. Blocked all my shots. Okay, we'll just get through that, get my credits back. I'm ready for a duel.
Ladies and over in this corner, a woman with steel on her bones and ice water in her veins. She's cold and quick as death.
Okay, we'll lead with a grenade this time and then we'll rush in. My heal out on time this time. Hunger would be great. No. I said heal, but you're just gonna do an attack action anyway. Jesus Christ. Okay, we're just gonna throw a bunch of grenades at her because for some reason we can't hit her with a shot. Which is bullshit. Oh, what happened? Did the game crash? Oh no, it didn't. Okay. Oh, I thought it crashed. I was having flashbacks to Alien Isolation. Sound of it. We'll have to leave pretty soon.
Never goes down.
Well, at least see if we can get some arena battles done, and then get some more money, and then hopefully we can maybe pick up before we head to the Undercity. I'm gonna load this again. Ready for a duel. Let's do it.
Ladies, over in this corner, a woman with steel on her bones and ice water in her veins.
He's gonna chuck like 47 grenades.
Right.
working. Yeah.
It's over! The fight is over!
That worked really well, actually.
Organized like a guiding star in the mysterious stranger, folks. But how high can this star soar? You'll just have to watch.
We need some more grenades. We're getting some money now. Hell yeah. Save the game. Actually, I'm gonna restart the game because it's acting a little sus. If you don't mind, everybody, I'm gonna restart it quick. Give me 1 second. Okay. Sorry, we're just reloading the game quick. It didn't crash, I just think it's acting kinda sluggish, so I just wanted to give it a good refresh. Back up now. Should be showing the game. Why do I have no screen? What the hell is going on? Oh, there it is. That was weird. Okay. About 3,000 credits. We could go buy some things quick and up our fighting ability before we continue on. We're gonna do that too. What the hell? There we go. Alright, we're good. Oh, we got some thugs. Hell yeah. Beat these thugs' asses.
Daddy!
Oh, that was that daddy lady. She hired the thugs. That's so funny. Daddy! Alright.
Welcome to the...
Let me see what you got for sale. Alright, we got a little bit of money now, so let's spend some of it. Make a little bit more money here, though. We got some vibroblades. We got that short sword is worthless now that we got vibroblades. Honestly, it's fucking worthless. That long sword might come in handy yet. Show buy list. The defense bonus is nice on that Bondi and ally suit. Got a military suit. Defense bonus 6, but that's a medium suit. What does Karth use? Uh-huh. Use medium or heavy suits? Pretty sure he probably uses heavy because he's a soldier. I'm gonna assume heavy. Alright.
Yes, what's in your mind? Terrace? From that's all. You got it.
Welcome to.
Okay. We're gonna buy that. Light combat armor. Does he have any heavy armor? Don't think so. We need more frag grenades though, so we're gonna buy some of those. That really comes in handy for what we're doing. This person doesn't sell any shields, though. We're gonna have to go to that other person and get some shields. Military suit. I guess for now I'm just gonna have to get a medium armor. Yeah. Military suit is 6, this is 7. We'll just buy that. Alright. Now, Bondian alloys heavy suit. Hell yeah.
Yes, what's on your mind? Terrorist? From that's all
I hit the wrong button to put stuff on him.
Ready.
Now we here we go. He needs the medium light battle armor. Can't wait until I can find a better damn blaster though. Alright.
Yes.
Now we're better equipped. Now I just gotta grab one more thing. After I equip everybody kinda up for this next round of combat, I'm gonna probably go for the evening, actually. Take a little earlier night off. Since I've been grinding at this Twitch stuff pretty hard all week. But I still got a little bit of playtime here, just a little bit. I'm just looking for that salesperson. I need some shields. Where is he? Oh, there he is, Larum.
Oh.
Yep. All right. I thought he has a sonic pistol. That's what I was thinking. Those are pointless. He does have some poison grenades, though. Could come in handy. Sound dampening stealth unit. I might as well buy these. Those come in handy. Yeah, we'll go with that. We going out. Now I can equip myself with a little shield. See, a couple rounds in the arena combat and you get some decent enough money to really start getting some decent gear. It's really helpful. Save quick. Okay. Wish I could get better weapons, but you know, beggars can't be choosers right now. I was very limited to what I can get. Kind of a slow Sunday on Twitch, isn't it? Usually I have a couple more viewers than this, but it's a little slow today. I get it. People are busy. Starting to get armor out now in certain areas. We're gonna try a duel. Let's do it. Should be able to do a lot better.
Ladies and as a legend in the sport, a 20-year veteran who still knows how to show the young kid.
After this battle, I'm gonna probably kick off. Then we'll have to finish the arena tomorrow or whenever we play this again.
Right here.
If you guys choose this for viewer's choice Tuesday, we can always pick it back up then. Alright, let's go. Throw those grenades. Oh, he's gonna disengage. He's gonna rush me. Shit. Okay, that's a little bit of a problem. Don't hit me. Oh, he's got me disabled. Come on. Win. Please beat him. OBS and a capture card? Yeah, why? Oh, he got me. I wasn't paying attention. I don't have a laptop that does it, but I have, I have a PC that runs it. Why? Oh, do I know a good laptop? Oh yeah, you just run a... Try to find like a Republic of Gamers laptop. That's what you're looking for. Okay, once we beat this guy, I gotta go though.
Yeah.
We're gonna get it done with right now.
Ladies, he's a legend in the sport, a 20-year veteran who still knows how to show the.
I gotta figure out how to get the multi-stream to work right for one. The multi-stream is like should be on Facebook, but you say I'm not on Facebook, Dante. So I need to figure out why it's not connecting to my Facebook. So I need it to be in there too. I died again.
The strength.
Damn it. Alright, I'm just going to pick this up a different day, so we're going to get out of the game. Alright, everybody, I'm going to pick this up either on Viewer Choice Tuesday or whatever day we decide to pick it up on. So, I've loved hanging out with you guys tonight, it's been a lot of fun. But I'm going to go for the day, I'm going to switch to my social media screen quick. So, for anybody new here, if you want to follow me on social media, OA Instant Banana. That stands for Official Account of Vincent Banana. You can find me there on Facebook, on Instagram, on Twitter, and on my YouTube. It's a good way to get in touch with me. And then you can also click on the About section of my Twitch. And if you click there, you can find my Linktree link. You click on that, it's going to bring you to all those options, plus some more options like my merch store and a few other links as well that you can find. And then also there's always my Dubby partnership. If you go to dubby.gg, you can check out their amazing products, get some energy blends for yourself, and use code INSTANTBANANA at checkout to get 10% off your order. But that's going to cut it for me tonight, everybody. I'm going to take off, take a little extra time to myself tonight and rest. I'm very tired. I will not be back tomorrow morning. I might decide to stream in the evening. I don't know yet. I might just take all of Monday off completely, to be honest. Which is normal for me. So if I do that, I'll let you guys know on social media that I won't be around, or I'll let you guys know in the Discord for sure. But I will be back Tuesday. So I'm going to look at fixing this multi-link shit for sure. So all right, everybody, take it easy. Have a good night. Take it. We're going to try to raid somebody, actually. The Dante's on. Let's raid him. He's got no viewers. Let's get him some viewers, man. He deserves to get to affiliate. #GetDanteToAffiliate.